I suffered a stroke in the middle of the night while I was sleeping, but because we didn't know the symptoms, we waited to go to the hospital. These were crucial minutes that could have prevented further damage. This is why I'm part of CycleNation, because I want people to know the symptoms of stroke so they don't make the same mistake that we did. We invite you to join us so that you too can be a part of something greater in our community.